Time, as many at the State House criticize Vermont Yankee today, the plant's union members are doing their best to get their voices heard. The International Brotherhood of Electrical Workers, representing many of Yankee's employees, released an economic impact study on the plant. That study focused on the impact the plant has across the state on jobs, taxes, and disposable income. The union says Yankee is essential to the state's economy and criticized lawmakers, saying they have ignored its economic impact.
It really doesn't matter who makes the decision at this point. We're going to be faced with an economic disaster that is not being addressed.
And it doesn't matter how many jobs, if the plant can't run safely and reliably, then it can't be run.
Despite concerns over the safety of the plant, the union's president said he did not support closing the plant, even temporarily.